My name is Erika Meitner, and I'll be reading Miracle Blanket from my book, Ideal Cities. Miracle Blanket. My mother calls it that straitjacket. Do you still put the baby to sleep in that straitjacket? She asks. And I say, Mom, you mean the miracle blanket? And she says, yes, the straitjacket. And I have to admit she's right, that it looks like a straitjacket for babies, especially in the natural color, which resembles a tortilla. So when he's wrapped, the baby seems like a burrito with a head. And some nights the straitjacket helps him sleep, but some nights it does not, though we follow step-by-step instructions, and we shush and swing the baby, wrapped tight in his straitjacket, but he screams and won't go down, which is what we call sleep now, going down, as if he's drowning in his straitjacket at 3 a.m. in our bedroom, and we want him to drown. We'll do anything to make him go down, even pray. Nicholas of Tolentino, the patron saint of babies, is said to have resurrected over 100 dead children, including several who had drowned together. He always told those he helped to say nothing of this. Holy Innocence, my son in his miracle blanket is sleeping. O faithful and glorious martyr, say nothing of this.